Artorias, man. I see you meditating.
What are you doing here?
I mean, like I'm saying, you got a match later. I see you meditating. That's dope.
What did I tell you at the last show?
I mean, you were saying something about I need to hit the bench press more, and you're right. I have been slacking.
You've already
forgotten,
haven't you?
I mean,
I told you you don't do a thing. Wrestle, attempt to help me, a thing, unless I say so, and you've already gone against that.
I mean, dude, you're my buddy. Like, I'm here to help you out with whatever. Like, I even brought my bag just in case, like, anything happens. I mean, anything could happen, bro. I mean, you know, you got a pack for, you know, worst case scenario, you know?
How is any of this supposed to happen?
I've seen you read.
Clearly, you're not prepared. Clearly, you still don't care. You will watch, and you will observe. If you interfere, there will be consequences.
What does it mean I don't care?
I am Barry Sweeney, joined alongside Joey Hustle.
How you doing, Barry?
I'm doing well, and this show's doing even better. We have the Kingmaker, Robin Shaw, and we have the Sunset Tiger in singles competition, as well as J.D. Vulcan of Los Otros against the Reverend Bishop Thunderbird of the Holy Storm.
Yeah, but don't forget about our main event. We have a four-way match. We have the Wanderer Artorias taking on the menace Leo Canedo. We also have Bamboo and Mr. 551 himself, C.J. Tito. Let's get to our first match.
Thank you.
Great match today, and congratulations on winning that MPW National Championship.
Yeah, this is cool and all, but more importantly, I am now the undisputed North American champion.
Well, we just got word that MPW and Level Up will have a cross-promotional match that will see you have your national championship go online against Brendan Devine.
Brendan Devine and I have come a long way. And he wants to come down to Level Up and take what's mine. First off, he will never be the undisputed North American champion. He can try and take this throwaway belt, but I'm the man. Whether that's at Level Up, MPW, doesn't matter. See you on July 11th.
And that match will take place.
All right, look back here, sir. Revan, you ready to go?
Yeah.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
Ring the bell! Come on, you got it.
Yeah!
Wrestling, Barry Sweeney here with Sexy Fabrizio and Fab off the heels of a terrific hair versus hair match, if I do say so myself. You finally got that thorn off your side from DTF, and now the world is your oyster. I mean, what's next for Sexy Fab?
Well, first off, Barry, I just want to say that win was for you and for my family. Finally getting that thorn off of DTF off our backs. But you asked, what's next for Sexy Fab, right? Well, what's next is what everyone here at Level Up wants, and that's to win championships. So, my next goal at Raise Up, I have a match, a three-way, against the former Ground Zero champion, Hunter Freeman, and MPW's own, Miggy Rose, for number one contendership for the Ground Zero championship.
Well, you heard it here first, fans. Big match for Raise Up. Don't go anywhere.
Ready to go? Ready to go? Move up! Woo!
First and foremost, Flama, congratulations on our debut. One more.
Dig in.
Pro Wrestling. I'm J2 Mattioli, the Playmaker. And as you guys can see, I came out successful. after my ladder match with Cameron August. All I can say is Enterprise, it's done. It's over. Your tricks can't beat me anymore. That's all in the past. But what I can say is this. I'm looking forward to the future. It feels good to be back on top again. But they always say the hardest thing is not winning the title, is keeping it. And it all starts with my best friend, Casey Douglas. Casey, I respect you, man. You are one of the top guys, in my opinion. I see all the talent in you. But here's the thing. I don't think others see it. So when you and me take each other on at Rise Up, I want you to show the whole world just exactly who Casey Douglas is.
I'm
Fans, one hell of a fatal four-way there. Artorias reigning supreme, but take nothing away from all four of these competitors. I mean, amazing action.
Amazing action, but Artorias holds supreme tonight. He is the number one contender for the Ground Zero Championship.
And that will be determined at Raise Up. But in the meantime here, fans, for Barry Sweeney, for Joey Hustle, this was the Level Up Showcase. We'll see you next time.